Today, Tuesday, November 28th, 2017.
From NBC News, this is Today with Matt Lauer and Savannah Guthrie, live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Today, and thank you for being with us on a Tuesday morning.
Normally, when you talk about a full court press, you're talking about a basketball game. We're in the height of the season right now. Today, it's all about politics. It's happening in Washington.
Yeah, Washington has a full court press move, and we're going to see it today. This could be a make.
Savannah, Matt.
It's a big day for sure. Kristen, thank you.
I want to get the latest now on another scandal getting a lot of attention in Washington and beyond. Embattled Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore returned to the campaign trail last night, and once again, he pushed back against the sexual misconduct allegations against him. NBC's Gabe Gutierrez is in Fort Payne, Alabama, with more on that. Gabe, good morning. Mr. Roker has joined the table with a first look at the weather. Hello, sir.
Hey, guys, good morning. And, you know, not a lot going on weather-wise as far as stuff.
We're back now, 7:30 on a Tuesday morning, 28th day of November 2017. All these people on the plaza gathered to celebrate my son Tyce's 11th birthday.
Oh, happy 11. Birthday, Tyce.
Oh, my goodness.
Love you, buddy. Wow. Happy birthday.
We love you, too, Tyce. Lots going on this morning. Let's get right to the headline. Look at that.
Oh. Isn't she pretty?
Uh-huh. Yep. Thank you.
The tree.
Tomorrow night, if you are in the New York City area, come on down to Rockefeller Center. Get here early because there are a lot of people who gather. We will light the Rockefeller Center Christmas tree live right here on NBC. It all starts at 8, 7 Central.
And the weather's going to be good.
That's right. Going to be about 50 degrees, dry after the last couple of years, kind of rainy.
Much better than last year.
Fun to watch on TV, too. Good show. What?
Remember last year, you and I were under the overhang.
And we were in a monsoon. Thanks for bringing that up.
I know. We were like, gosh, I feel so bad. Anyway.
It's a drowned rat Christmas.
It's going to be nice this year.
Megyn Kelly Today is straight ahead. First your local news and weather.
It's like a nor'easter.
More Americans watch NBC News than any other news organization in the world.